1948. In 1989, the communist dictators began to fall in Eastern Europe when Soviet General Secretary Gorbachev refused.